Hello folks, today I'm going to show you guys how to request, well, how to order food on Uber today. So the last video you've seen is how to request a ride. Today's video will show you guys how to order food on Uber. So, yep, if you've watched the how to request a ride video that I just made, go ahead, you'll have to skip the installing part, because, yeah, you'd probably already, for ones that have watched the how to request a ride on Uber, you might have the app already, but for people that just did not watch how to request a ride on Uber app, just go to the Google Play Store and then in search type in Uber, and then I know they have an Uber Eats, but you can actually do it in the Uber app. Once it's installed, tap open. I'll show you why in a moment, but make sure you enter in your phone number. Create an account if you're brand new to Uber, but if you already watched how to get a ride and want to get food today, just tap on the food area, it'll automatically bring you to Uber Eats. And then, yep, and then deliver to wherever you are. Yep, and I know it's good, the addresses. I'm gonna go to Best Food. Okay. They're all 30 to 40 minutes. I could go ahead and I'm going to get McDonald's tonight. Okay, better or quick. Okay, I'll get the 10 nugget meal. And I chose the root beers. Evening. I slipped an option. Okay. Okay. tough you order. I'm gonna have to add the fries. Then go to checkout. And I'll do the standard. And yep. That's fine, I'll tap next. Place order. Perfect. Be tight. Yep. Yep, it should arrive beyond midnight. So, oh, you can, it says you can trek door from door to door. I'll tap get the app for now. It will pull up to the Google Play Store. Tap install. Yep, and you can see that once it's downloaded, open. Sorry for any music. Like I'm gonna be up all night, and then I'll just let it show on the mark.